Imagine meron ako ano, memory card dito na 200.
Tapos clip na naging yung ginawa ko, hindi na masyado.
Oo nga.
Sa gabi namin pa naman yung interview. Hindi ko na kaya.
Kasi sa akin is for YouTube. Last time I was here was in 2016.
Hindi pa
dapat ako dyan yung ikaw, the last time that you were here.
Wait, I don't remember.
We are now in Baguio. Just a few minutes more and we are getting down. We left Pasay at 1:30. So we are taking the first class bus of Victoria Line.
Non-stop,
and they have a CR. And they serve food, whatever it is, but it's food.
It's a snacks. Complimentary snacks.
Yeah. Kung hindi ka man nagmamadali, pwede kang mag-take ng deluxe. Pero kung if you want convenience, the first class bus is okay lang. The fare is only 999. Pero you know what? Yung coaches, yung upuan, mas better than plane. Parang nasa business class. No? You agree? Pandesal and what? Yeah.
Shout out to Patonying. You're here, bro.
Sa kanya yan?
Yeah.
Ah, talaga? Oh, pandesal ni Anthony Taberna. It's early morning. It's just 5 hours.
5 hours. Oh, I think this is the shortest trip that I have.
Oh.
and gentlemen, we will not be dimming the cabin light to give you a better view of the city. We have just landed at Baguio City.
We're here now.
So we are now here in Baguio City and ito yung bus. May first class bus.
Toilet, yung mga chicken toilet. Show na toilet.
Huwag na lang. Kita na natin.
Uy, chok! Nagillian Road ba? Huh? Nagillian ba yung dinaanan natin?
Marcos Highway.
Marcos Highway. It's very convenient. So ito yung first class bus. The fare of the first class is 999. Sa deluxe magkano?
740.
Ay, kunti lang. No? It's very convenient. And thank you for the tip. So ito yung, we are here now, we just wait for them. What can you say about our trip?
Huh?
What can you say about our trip?
Oh, it was fun, fast,
convenient.
It just took 5 hours to be exact.
We left Pasay at 1:30. What time is it now?
I have to check my phone. Bye-bye!
Okay guys, again we encourage you to take the first class bus. Come to Baguio. Just a while ago, we were just sleeping, now we are here.